Guys, we're in Grand Junction. We've got a 2005 Featherlite aluminum stock trailer. We're measuring it. We're calling it a 7-foot by 20-foot bed or floor on this little trailer. This trailer is just super clean, guys, and we're going to do a little walk around video so you can kind of see it. We'll start up here on the neck, but the hitch is in good shape. You can see all of your cross members under the neck are good. The jack is in good shape. It does look like you're going to have to, well, they must have a handle that fits on the end of this to raise it up and down. I don't see it here right now, but I'm sure they've got that with it, guys. So we'll come around to this other side. And if you look down the side of that trailer, guys, just super clean. It's not all beat up. The trailer looks to be in very good shape. Now, they are hauling cattle with this trailer, but I wanted to get the video of it anyway and post it so you guys could see it. So it is full of manure, but I want you guys to be able to see the inside of this trailer. So I'm going to step up here, and you can see up into the neck here. Everything's good. It does have an arched roof, one center gate, and I think you can see right over there that center gate will release from the outside. They do have rubber mats in the bottom of this trailer, guys, and I'll show you that when we get to the back end of the trailer. Come back and I'll get that here in just a minute. So tires are in pretty good shape on this trailer. They're 16-inch tires, guys. We'll come to the back here and open up this back gate for you. Kind of give you a look. So you got the sliding gate there, and then you can see your center gate up in there. And they've got these rubber mats here that they put on that trailer. And if you lift those, there's what the floor of that trailer looks like underneath. Come around this way. I don't see any damage on the outside of it, guys. It's just a straight little aluminum trailer. And again, we're calling it a 20 footer. Here's your release on your gate. So a 2005 Featherlite that we're gonna sell in Grand Junction coming up on the 26th of February. Good straight little Featherlite trailer, guys.